The University of Maryland School of Pharmacy is a leading institution of higher education. We are committed to leading the way in pharmacy education, patient care, drug discovery, and community engagement in the state of Maryland and beyond. Our school offers our students a variety of degree programs as well as innovative learning experiences, master's programs, PharmD programs, as well as PhD programs.
The curriculum here at the University of Maryland School of Pharmacy prepares students both in the didactic, the concepts behind being a pharmacist, but also through the experiential program, the ability to apply them to direct patient care. So by the time they graduate, they are ready to lead the nation in the profession of pharmacy.
You know, I love that there's the, you know, in-class sessions where I'm learning about everything, but then also there's the experiential portion. I love that that's sprinkled throughout the entire program, not just focused within my fourth year. And so I feel like by the time I graduate, I'll have a lot of experience under my belt.
In addition to the PharmD program, we offer a multitude of other academic programs, two PhD programs and three online master's programs, a PhD in pharmaceutical sciences, the basic sciences, how to develop and discover new drugs, pharmaceutical health services research, population-based science, the application of science to populations. In addition, we offer three wonderful, relatively new online master's programs in pharmacometrics, respiratory science, and palliative care.
Research plays an important role here at the School of Pharmacy. Our research spans a wide swath of areas and disciplines, including early drug discovery, patient care, epidemiology, health outcomes research, and also fully evaluating the cost of drugs on healthcare.
Faculty research broadly can be defined by the different departments that we have in the school. So we have three departments, PHSR, which is Pharmaceutical Health Services Research, and then we have the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences and the Department of Pharmacy Practice and Science. All three departments do high quality research and are well funded. I think one of the unique aspects in our school is that all three departments have started centers and programs that are unique in their own right and are really cross-collaborative and interdisciplinary and bring not just the whole school together but also the other schools on campus. And beyond that, they actually are developing best practices that can be picked up by other schools across the country and across the world.
As the role of the pharmacist has evolved over time, the School of Pharmacy is at the forefront of ensuring direct patient care for pharmacy and pharmacists.
At the University of Maryland School of Pharmacy, our faculty are responsible for taking care of patients. When it comes to practice, our faculty spend 35,000 hours a year providing care to patients in a variety of different settings: pediatrics, geriatrics, infectious disease, almost any specialty you can think of, we have a faculty member that practices in that area.
Patient-centered programs at the University of Maryland School of Pharmacy improve the lives of patients. We have a variety of programs in which our alumni, our students and our faculty are day to day making recommendations and providing care that transforms the life of a patient one at a time and also populations at a time.
The School of Pharmacy has a long history of community engagement and we continue on that path today.
One of the most amazing things about the University of Maryland School of Pharmacy is all the impact that it has on the surrounding community. Our students and our faculty definitely take on different opportunities to serve the various communities surrounding the campus and also all over Maryland. As an example, we go out and we do a variety of various clinics and outreach events. We do immunizations through Rodenvax and through some of our other community partners.
Today we're in the Campus Center hosting one of our campus-wide drug take-back days hosted by the School of Pharmacy through the American Pharmacists Association.
The University of Maryland School of Pharmacy is one of the top-ranked schools in the nation because of what we challenge our students to do, making sure that they have all the knowledge that they need to be able to serve the community and their patients as pharmacists, and really show them the various areas of practice in pharmacy where they really can shine and demonstrate their skills.
We are so excited about the future of our school under our new program of Pharmpreneurism. Pharmpreneurism is a focus and an initiative within the School of Pharmacy that looks at creating innovation, critical thinking, and confidence for our students. And it also supports the ideas and the excitement around practice and research here at the university. We will use this program to really engage our students, our faculty, to be innovative thinkers, and to really focus on how we as a school can impact societal issues in research, in policy, and in healthcare.
One of the unique differences of this school is we are training the students to be our peers. One day, they will replace us, and that philosophy filters through everything we do in training the students.